Hey, this is Joe Hackman with Managed Solutions. The purpose of this video is to show you how to add new things to the Send To menu. For example, in Windows, when you right-click a file, this is for Windows 7, by the way, you'll notice that there's different options for where to send this to: a network drive, Skype, mail recipient, fax, documents, etc. But what if you wanted to add a new location to send to? For example, a common one, and the one I'm going to demonstrate would be to Notepad. Let's say you have a text file or HTML file or whatever that you want to edit by sending it to Notepad via right click. That would be a lot faster. So the way to get into the first menu, the first thing you need to do is hit the Windows key and hit R. And that brings up the Run menu, and then in that you're going to type in percent app data percent. Okay, so that's going to bring us to the folder for app data. Then we're going to drill down into the Microsoft Windows. And then send to. So basically, in this particular folder is all of the areas that show up in that right-click context menu to send to. So for example, if I want to do a new shortcut, I'm going to do notepad.exe, but this could be really literally any program. So now I have an option to right-click and send something to Notepad. This could come in very handy. For example, let me just show you an example. I'm gonna do a well, let me create a text file for you and I'll show you how. Okay, so in the interest of time, I skipped out and created a text file. So basically, if I choose right click this and I choose send to, now my notepad option's there. I can now edit that file. So if you're finding it frustrating or difficult to find a way to send something to another program, that's a really good way to enable that. There's some pretty advanced and cool things you can do with that. You can actually even create a send to FTP. It's a little bit more involved for this video, but if you're interested in finding that option, I think you can just search for right click send to FTP options, and you should be able to find a resource on the web for that. But hope you found this video useful. If you want to learn more, you can go to managedsolutions.com. I also maintain a blog at joesgonesocial.com. Managed Solutions Twitter account is at managedsocial, and I am at HackmanJ. Hope you're having a great week, and take care.